Move!
I... No! You... No. No.
911, what is your emergency? We need the cops. Someone's taking some wheels.
Hey, what's going on? He's taking the shipment. Bring him down!
911, state your emergency.
No!
Hey, someone's stealing a vehicle! Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
Holy shit, it's DedSec! Get them away from our systems, now! Suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Suspect exited the vehicle. Pursuing.
get out.
Spotting DedSec IPs in our network traffic. Taking everything offline to reboot.
Get out!
Protect the shipment!
Thank you.
After the suspect.
We've got him. In pursuit
now. Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Copy that. In on my mark.
start a sweep.
I could call someone. Maybe I should call someone.
To leave. It's a gun!
Got him now. running!
Nothing here. I'm going to move on.
Fan out! We're gonna find him!
Everybody run!
Protect the shipment!
life support right now.
No!
I am sick of getting pushed around like
this. Who cares?
Bye, Felicia!
She always says she loves them, but never, never go into a haunted house with her. She's gonna point out every single jump scare before it happens. There's a guy in the top! Someone's in the ceiling! He's behind the door! So when the scare actors do jump out, it's half-assed. Like they're just doing it because they have to. And they know the magic has been taken away. Even worse, sometimes they just don't bother once they're caught. If you take her into a haunted house, expect her to suck up all the fun. She's a wonderful person, and I love her too, but she's also a horrible fun sponge. So she shows him off like he's this epic, untouchable god man who can create anything from raw materials of Mother Nature. He comes over to repair all the evil problems around the house. Makes me look like I'm a little kid. The man built his own workshop with electricity outlets, automatic door, you name it. The most I ever did was build a jewelry box in shop class. And just when I thought I'd never be able to show him up, he bought a computer. Thank God for computers, because the man is clueless. Guess he feels like a god man now. friend was a medical student in college and used to work with all the donated corpses. One time we got flat out hammered, and he took me to the lab to see Bug. Turns out, Bug had a little leak in his container, and it was extremely ripe. You could smell it just walking in there. Hell, I smelled it for days after. I walked around the corner, and there were these two girls just squeezing Bub's tubes inside his belly like it was nothing. I threw up right there in the lab. Funny thing is, nobody reacted. You know why?
Someone call 911.
I have... Take
it. 911. What's your emergency?
After the suspect.
Squad, we've lost the suspect. We'll start searching. Squad, we need more units to handle this.
Oh, hell, I'm lost.
Squad, we are back in pursuit.
Squad, suspect is... Suspect is on a boat. Registration incoming.
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over.
911. State your emergency, please. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh shit, there's a shadow.
I need you to stay on the line.
Let's track this guy down.
Oh!
Yo! This direction. What's up, though? Calm down, aight? Oh. What's up? Yeah, me. Hey, what's up, my friend? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.